Just as the sun was rising high one day in Mary Jean, the birds were singing in the trees, old nature seemed in tune. A peddler and his wife were traveling along a lonely way, sharing each other's toils and cares. They both were old and gray. They were living, toiling hard, a living for to make. Nor did not know, nor did they think men their dear lives would take. Alas, for them this scheme was laid by some treacherous men, with hearts as hard as any stone, and did not care for sin. They were hidden by the road with hearts like murderous cane, with voices hushed and weapons aimed to kill the weary twain.